How to repel mosquitoes with a Coke bottle. There is nothing worse than sitting outside in the summer and being pestered by mosquitoes. These simple steps will allow you to make a trap for them, drawing them away from you and your outdoor party. Sugar and yeast in a basic 2-liter soda bottle will attract the mosquitoes into the bottle, and they will not be able to fly out. Throw away the container when full. Things you'll need: 2-liter soda bottle, knife, black paper, tape, sugar, water, yeast. Cut the top off of a 2-liter bottle. Use a clear bottle, not one with green or yellow tint. You'll want to be able to clearly see the next steps. The cut should be right around the area where the label usually begins. Take the label off once you have made this cut. With the bottle in two pieces, save both parts. Boil 1 cup of water and add 1 cup of sugar. Once the sugar appears to be completely dissolved, remove it from heat, and in a bowl add 2 cups of cool water. Make sure the water is cool. If you can't put your finger in without discomfort, it is fine. Stir in 1 teaspoon of active powdered yeast. Pour the mixture into the large bottom cut portion of the bottle. Take the second and smaller cut portion, flip it over and place it inside the bottom bottle. The spout of the bottle should be facing down inside like a funnel. Tape black paper around the bottle. Next, make sure that the smaller funnel part is also taped to ensure that it doesn't fall out. Make a seal around the bottle edges. Place the bottle in the area where you will be sitting. It should be no more than 10 feet away and make sure it is in some form of a corner of the area, because mosquitoes like to fly in corner spots.